What is it? It's a weird mycorrhizal fungi. It's a type of a stinkhorn of sorts. Supposedly these are edible, but we'll definitely find out here shortly. As you can tell, it's been raining pretty heavy. We have a sheet mulch bed here, and that's the first one I've ever seen. I've seen them in magazines and photos and stuff of my technical manuals, but that's it.